guys, what's up, going on, fam? Everyone's ducking out.
Just running, we heard some loud scream over there. So we're gonna just run, check what's going on, fam. Let's go.
Jeez! Are you coming, man?
Yo, what's going on?
A million, man! No, not a million. A couple thousand. Hi! Where's your mask?
Huh?
Where's your mask?
Oh. I had to pay the shit one.
You've been compromised now, you've been baited up.
Oh, I don't give a fuck, they know who I am anyway.
You got a message for the government then?
We're coming for you. We're fucking coming for you, bruh. People are waking up. Won't be long, one generation more, a couple more decades, you're fucked.
Under control?
Yeah.
Is everything under control?
Everything's hunky dory.
Oh shit. Whoa, fam. Madness. What's going on? What's going on?
The Ketlin has gone by one. They're knocking levels up.
Has it been peaceful?
As far as I know, I haven't been involved in anything.
Chucky shit over the skull, that's the full bottle. Hey, Bones, who's got
ball, give me a ball. Yo, it's done. Everyone got Victoria. It's done it.
So what's your political view? Would you believe how the world would be better? Are you a capitalist, communist, anarchist?
I am a capitalist. That's where I believe. I don't criticize other kind of livings because I think if you have like a world point of view that justifies, then it's fine.
Yo mate, so what flags is the communist one?
Yeah.
So are you a communist?
Oh God, yes.
Yeah, socialist or communist?
Communist. Socialist. The what they call it when we crush it and Gorbachev. Revisionism fucked the whole thing up. Communism's the only way, my friend. The only way. It's capitalism. You know, I mean, Christ. Cameron and Co. They cannot. Do they care? You know, you and I can wave our flags and wave my flag. The only way that works with communism is if we all work together, the collective people. Yes.
Well, the communists are here. You see them. What's your views on the commies?
To be honest, I don't really have no views. I don't do those kind of things. I'm just me.
Me, I don't rate them.
Sorry?
I don't rate them personally.
Yeah, you're entitled to your own opinion, so you can say what you... Well, you're entitled to say what you want to say.
What's going on, Mr. Stein? Yeah. Was anonymous for a few hours, but it looks like nice.
Your face is sweaty, blood. your face.
Everyone's like having a peaceful protest against the police. We did a massive march, and
so what did it achieve?
Well, I think the goal was that for the police to know that like people are rising up and like don't want any more bullshit going on with government and blah blah blah. But in the end, it achieved
nothing.
Nothing.
It's a bit dead, isn't it? Really.
It's a bit boring.
Should we go home?
Maybe.
Goodbye.